start by boxing some cheese puffs. On medium heat, add oil to the pot and check the temperature with a few kernels.
Whoa.
Add the rest of the kernels and make sure to cover
or else.
Lyntra, watch out, it's raining popcorn. Once they all pop, add butter and salt. To kick it up a notch, you can add M&Ms, buffalo sauce, cheese puff dust, or extra salt and butter.